How should compressed gas cylinders be inspected before use? Cylinders should be visually inspected for signs of damage, corrosion, or leaks. Labels and valve protection caps should be checked, and expired or damaged cylinders should not be used.